Makaga people were descendants of the ancient Emu civilization that has since been lost to the sands. The nomads of Makaga were able to live by exchanging trade goods with the Vikings and by drinking the water dredged and filtered by the giant kota trees that dotted the island. The great nomad chieftain, Jaja Mojave, died not too long ago, leaving the fate of the people to his two sons, Mamba and Wasabi. But the kota trees began to wither. Their roots no longer pulled water to the desert surface. The tribe had to send a portion of its members away in order to ensure its own survival. Mamba stayed on as head chief. Wasabi refused to abandon any of his people and decided to leave camp to lead those who were exiled.
Thank you. Thank you. Ugh.